Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So on this video I'll be playing Mortal Kombat 11 on my Nintendo Switch Lite. So guys, so just sit back and enjoy, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. So now let's take out the game cartridge from the box, and over here you can see this is the game cartridge. Okay, so now let's put this inside the Nintendo Switch Lite. So now let's put this inside the Switch. So guys, over here you can see, so that's the game icon for the Mortal Kombat 11. So guys, let's check. So now let's check whether there is any, you know, update for this game or not. Oh, let's go to software update and the internet. So guys, over here you can see there is an update for this game, and it is now downloading that update. Looks like it's gonna take some time. So yeah guys, I'll be back after it has finished downloading the update. So guys, over here you can see it has finished downloading the update. So over here you can see this, so the latest version is 1.0.10. So that's the latest version. So now let's open this game. So guys, I'm gonna choose this mode called, I think this arcade mode. So guys, over here you can see these are the DLC characters, so you have to buy them. Yeah, you have to buy them from the eShop. So I'm gonna pick Scorpion. So guys, I changed my mind. I'm gonna play this one, Classic Towers. I'm gonna pick Scorpion. Wow, the graphic looks really good. Wow guys, looks like the game is running around 60 FPS. Yeah, it's really smooth. It's really fun to play.
Yeah. quest for vengeance has ended. The architects of my pain are dead. May you be blessed with new battles.
Round one. Fight!
So that was my first fatality.
Has no monsters.
It needs none, if you exist in it.
Explain.
Round one. Fight!
So yeah guys, the game is really smooth. The game is running around 60 FPS. So the game is running at 60 FPS, and the graphic is also good. It's really good. It's not that, you know, it's not that blurry. You can see on the video that it's not that blurry at all.
Scorpion wins.
So yeah guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.